April, 1973. Tragedy.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth.
Can I get through there? open this thing.
A crazy madman with a chainsaw trying to kill us.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community. family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
God, help me find a way to open this thing. This might stop the bleeding. Those locks now. I should see what that is. I think I can make it.
Turn, there they are.
Thank you.
Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence. Until now, police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the center Dallas River. The couple's whereabouts are...
Try not to die.
Alright.
No, it's chemist.
Yeah, what's up?
Who am I with? Oh, look, we all got like... Alright, gas in front. Just follow him and kick off. Alright.
Oh, shit. Are you serious already?
Are you kidding?
Okay, we're gonna go.
We're gonna recontain our composure despite the situation.
Damn it.
Mr. Coffee! You're supposed to lead us out.
Who's grandma?
Don't move. Yeah, hide somewhere, just don't move. Oh shit. No, man, what the f- Oh shit, I'm done. I'm finished. God damn it. I'm fucking done. God damn. Well, hold up. Alright, I booked on him. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh! Ring around a rosy, bitch. Oh shit. God. No.
No.
Fucking on you, boy. You gotta work for this meal, baby. It's not gonna be that easy. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Yeah,
just spam it.
Dude, I can hear it.
Oh, run.
That's...
Spam A to run.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Leatherface is reckless.
No, don't come here, bro. You're
a fucking
bitch.
Nah,
buddy's
blind.
God damn it, man. How the fuck? Okay. Ooh, I got some heals. Remember, y'all got heals. If y'all got heals, you can heal yourself a little bit.
Okay, after starting on the counter, there's a heal.
I don't heal again. I didn't play with a kid.
God damn it. Oh, God.
Spam it.
Yeah, you gotta find him. You gotta get him out the blue case and what I'm making noise.
And if you're in a random match, pick Connie, because she can pick locks very fast.
Very fast.
Yeah,
I don't think he knows where I am.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Stay still.
The grandpa's sensing. Yo, come on, how the heck you know?
If the black covers
your
whole screen,
nah, man. Bro. He better not come over here. Oh, shit.
Steve, stay. Fuck me, bro. God damn it.
All right, so that's over. All right, he don't know where I'm at. I thought he knew where I was at.
Dude, I have like a giant gash on my back. How do I heal myself?
Look at the thing. It's like a hill thing at the top.
You can pick him up and go Y.
Yeah, press the triangle button to use it. If you have it, yeah.
I don't have it.
Fuck, man.
Oh, shit. Dude, they're like...
Hold up.
Okay, like, Leatherface was chasing you earlier.
You're hiding from them.
This.
Fuck, man.
Oh, shit.
I'm over there by the boiler room. I see you running over here towards me.
I've only seen Texas Chainsaw Massacre once.
Oh, he's coming. I see him. He's coming right behind you.
Oh, he just ran by my box. I'm dead.
Don't die.
Now I'm in the box. How
do I get you, monster?
Come on, man.
Oh my god,
there's someone dead here!
You bitch.
God damn it, man.
Oh,
he got you.
Apparently cutting my spine in half.
Damn. I see you running in my direction. Is he coming this way too?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
Oh,
what the fuck? I thought that was. Oh! Shit! Come on, bro. What the fuck? Oh! Shit! Ah! No! Damn! They jumped me, man. Jump me. Damn.
God. Oh shit. No. Oh god.
Yeah, they jumped me, man. I thought that was a regular player. Oh shit. I think they saw you. Yep. He saw you. Oh, keep running.
Run for your life.
Hmm?
of the family now. It's up to you to see.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
Of course. Come on. Think.
Oh no. Did they see me? Thank you, God. I think I lost them. It's too quiet. Something's not right.
Damn it.
Ay, madre de Dios. Please protect us. Please.
When dogs get there. When dogs get there.
Just think. Just think. Oh, there's got to be a way out. Okay.
Fuck, man. Heck up out of here.
Whoa.
Keep it together, man.
Oh, did we make it? Yes. 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 Made it. Yes. Damn. Damn, that's jacked up, man. He ain't make it.
Family now. It's up to you to secure the property and stop victims from escaping. The family's way of life depends on it. Keep all doors locked and make sure all exits are closed, trapped, or guarded. Make sure to monitor crucial pieces of equipment like generators, the fuse box, and the water valve pump. The status of these items play a huge role in whether or not victims will have an easy path to escape. Make sure to collect blood from drainage buckets scattered around the map, or by attacking victims directly. Feed this newly acquired blood to Grandpa to make him stronger and more effective. The stronger he is, the more powerful his sonar ability will become. Pretty soon, he'll be finding and highlighting victims for the whole family to see. Feed Grandpa enough, and he'll give the family new abilities that can be used for the rest of the match. Remember, Grandpa is the best killer that ever was. Hunt down the victims using abilities and teamwork. Look for signs of movement and listen for noise. Pay attention to your surroundings. Keep your eyes and ears open. You never know where one of those victims might be hiding. Speaking of abilities, each family member has a unique ability that can help hunt and track down victims. Careful though, some abilities have limited quantities while others are on a cooldown. So hunt wisely. Once you locate or find a victim, make sure you have a plan. Try to set up ambushes and catch them off guard. The direct approach isn't always the best, so use your fellow family members when possible. But once your plan unfolds and you get them within range, hit them. Then hit them again. And remember, if you do manage to successfully hit or execute a victim, take that blood to Grandpa. He's hungry. Needs his strength in order to help you. Oh, don't let a single victim escape. After all, we win as a family, or we lose as a family.
Authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted, with several rats and feathers that had fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not halt production.
Ugh!
I'm living with Leatherface.
I'm upstairs.
Don't we have to secure things outside?
Yeah. I just shut that generator down.
Isn't there like something we have to do with the car?
Don't get.
You'll just go down and hunt.
Don't get apple. Is that his name?
It's better you know what to do downstairs.
I can't find how to get downstairs.
Jason is more like rapper.
It's 3 versus 4.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm on the
door. Hi there.
Other faces moving.
I can't go down the well. We can't go down the well.
Shit's not down right now.
I'm trying to corner her with you.
Can't figure out where you are at.
Where does she go?
Just climbing through her thing. Wait.
Ara, he's coming your way. One down.
3 to go.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that was.
I can't figure out how to get downstairs. Is there a downstairs?
Yeah.
I'm in an old hanging room.
Daddy's upstairs, don't...
Hey, Grandpa's over here. It's in the garden.
Okay, I see where you're
going. I'm guilty.
He can help us find him.
Alright, I'm
gonna
ask
him. All they have to do is boil him. And whenever they make noise, that night of it, you don't have to pop out anymore.
I don't know where to get
him. You're in.
Oh, what the? Wait, hold up.
Found one.
I found one too.
I thought you were gonna go to Rosa.
She crawled into the gate.
Evan, did you make it?
The purple screen.
So y'all can't get him?
What?
Y'all can't get him? Yo, me and people
so
tonight.
One escape. There's the other one that I killed one of them. Wow.
Where are you? Just saw you.
He's right here. I'm looking right at him.
Okay.
It's like on the other side of that wall over there. Y'all crawling over there.
I'm finished. I'm gonna use the rest of this match to learn the map.
They finally juke the old, the crazy old man that's about to kill you on the stage.
Coming in the house.
Daddy, never got juke.
I got him.
Got him.
Got him. Got juke.
Just one more.
I see it's getting down there, they're downstairs. Oh.
I know where they are now.
Oh, man. Oh, he got away, he got away. I missed him. Two that got away. Two dead, two got away.